Welcome to Smart Stat Training.
Lesson focus: linking your smart stat with your Wi-Fi. Go to settings on your iPad and turn Wi-Fi on. Select Smart Stat Wi-Fi from the list. Smart Stat password is simulation01. Now go and start the SmartStat app. In this case, I am using SmartStat Basic. Patient Simulator should go from gray to white. If it stays gray and will not react, double-click the Home button on your iPad. Swipe off any instance of the application or settings window on the iPad and then restart the application. Tap Patient Simulator. Once linked on the app, tap the Wi-Fi link on and wait for indication of connection. Tap the line for Wi-Fi, highlighting it in blue and turning the Continue button to white. Tap Continue. On Student page, tap Continue or select a student, then tap Continue. The simulation is now running. You can change individual parameters or bring in a scenario to run.